Ever wonder what fuels a hockey player? It's more than just carbs and calories. It's Bionutrition.
Bionutrition is important because it's the fuel that allows the player to perform at his utmost potential. We certainly use nutritional elements, vitamins, proteins, carbohydrates, and all the other building blocks that make the body work in order to assess whether or not the player is nutritionally fit to play. This is important not only to make him play at peak performance, but also in order to recover from an injury or a surgery where you will need extra nutrients in order to heal those body parts that have been injured.
The Blues use sophisticated science to enhance nutrition and performance. It's about finding the right balance.
In order for our athletes to play to their potential for 82 games or more, it's important for them to have strong bones and healthy muscles. The Blues use bionutritional analysis to determine if our athletes are in top physical condition.
Top performance isn't just what happens in the gym. It's what's going on inside these players' bodies.
Our athletes have their blood drawn at the beginning of the season. We're looking for biomarkers including vitamin D, ferritin, and C-reactive protein. Understanding what their biomarkers say and what their blood work says allows us to give our athletes everything they need and nothing they don't.
Nutrition changes are as precise as a prescription.
It's important to be precise with what we're prescribing to our athletes nutritionally because we want to make sure health is the priority. Health is going to allow our athletes to recover quicker and perform better on the ice. Having biomarker information allows us to prescribe supplement programming for our athletes down to the milligram.
When it comes to calories, it's all about quality.
Certainly a well-balanced diet is first and foremost, and the Blues medical staff and trained staff is very adept at addressing their needs.
In addition to supplementation, we have a very, very detailed nutrition program. I work with our chefs in-house to make sure that we're working on all of the macro and micronutrients our athletes need. Higher quality foods for us is important. Grass-fed meats, organic fruits and vegetables are the staples to our nutrition program. Once in a while, our guys are gonna go out and have a cheeseburger, and that's okay. As long as we're staying structured and detailed on a daily basis, we're open for that flexibility. Even though our athletes are playing on ice, their sweat rates are high. We need to make sure our athletes are hydrated appropriately. Having fluids around at all times is important. Different fluids have electrolytes, protein, and collagen. Those fluids are gonna allow our athletes to respond more effectively on ice and recover more appropriately off ice.
And there's a good dose of common sense to supplement the science.
It's important to understand that biomarker analysis and nutrition goes way beyond counting calories. We operate in the same way as a medical model. We try to give our athletes prescription based off of what we're able to analyze. We have to be objective with the data and collect that information and prescribe that much like you would going to a doctor for a sore throat.
Top performance starts with eating like a pro. Start analyzing your diet and step up your game. And that's the science of St. Louis Blues hockey.